Long, long ago, the ancients told of a great prophecy that a mighty eagle and three courageous warriors would one day vanquish the dark lords of the underworld.
You have to be more than thrilled to be a part of this, right?
Super thrilled. It just now more than ever, you know, in my career, now that I'm at this age and I've been doing this for this long, getting to be a part of stories that give me the ability to collaborate with people that I share, not just like my heritage, but I may share common interests. It just feels really good.
Got a chance to become a princess. You're living a princess life. I mean, what is that like for you? I mean, because it's good to see different types of princesses, and you get a chance to do that. You get a chance to bring Maya to life. It's you. This is cool.
It is. It's the only way I know how to be a princess. Let me tell you, by being like a warrior that wants to be in lucha libre. Like, that's me. But what I like about Maya is that, you know, at the helm of this amazing epic story of 9 episodes, it's this little 15-year-old woman, you know, this young girl. She's a girl who is curious, but also has a true sense of self and is willing to do a lot to be who she is. Yeah, but she's filled with self-doubt and I felt like, oh my God, I know so many young girls that are gonna see this and kind of go, that's me, or that's who I wanna be, or that's how I should do something. Oh my God, I feel seen, I feel heard. I can do this, I can get through this. And because representation, like you said earlier in the conversation, it matters. To be.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.